dismount off the horse. Get in there. Kill an enemy while concealed in smoke. Rescue 4 hostages. Oh, I've got a good way out to do this then. Messing with a professional ghost here, mate. Yeah, 1 minute, mate. Gotta do some looting, you ain't gonna pay me no cash. Sell loads of consumables, so I've got tons of them.
Be free soon.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Move into town a bit more to get the next 3 hostages. Quite a few. Fuck. Oh, he got scared and ran.
Some big.
Good the others didn't hear that.
Going to be all right.
Free at last.
Go. Be well.
Don't you forget it, motherfucker. So, two more hostages. So, we gotta figure out. Horses. Here, my headset's something. Now, where are the other places then? Must be over here, surely. Oh, yeah. This is quite cool. A lot of room to do stuff here. Looks like there's two hostages in this building. Above. He needs to go back through that door. I'll get this guy, and then when he comes back through, I'll get him again. Just wait for him to fuck off again. Even better.
Can't leave yet. Too dangerous.
Oi, Arvo.
Come on, man. Set this guy free.
I need your help.
And go get the last one.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there.
Oh shit, I messed up there.
Your touch, get the book comes to.
Dumb fuck. That's it. Last hostage.
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right. This was meant for Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it. That's every piece of the Mongol armor.
So we've got the last piece of the Mongol armor. To see the whole Mongol territory done, you'll have to see that in one of the separate videos in the playlist. But yeah, Morimae Brewery done as a Mongol territory and got the last piece of armor we need for a side quest. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that shit. If not, go fuck yourself. Well, I see you in my next video.